SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change personal hotspot password on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to change the password that people have to use to connect to your iPhone's personal hotspot, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Personal Hotspot option, and then you can tap on the Wi-Fi password button. Now you just need to tap the X to the right of the current password to delete it, and then you can type in the new password that you want to use, and once that password is entered, you can tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you'll see that the Wi-Fi password you just entered has been updated, and that's going to be what people have to use if they want to connect to your hotspot.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.